The Allegheny County Medical Examiner has identified the man killed on the Southside Slopes last night. He is 29-year-old Darian Simpkins. He was shot near Quarry Field while kids were playing football. So far, no suspects have been arrested.